This animal is called a leather star because some people think it smells like old leather. Others say it smells like garlic. It has a smooth, slippery upper surface and is a rather colorful species, often patterned in blue and red. Sea stars move over surfaces using their 2 feet, which you can see dangling here. The leather star eats lots of different things, but seems to prefer sea anemones, which they like to swallow whole. But they are also known to eat spiny sea urchins. Ouch!